Scientists at the Hawaii Volcano Observatory raised the alert level on Mauna Loa from normal to advisory, but they say it does not mean an eruption is imminent. Jen Boniza has more on what prompted the advisory. Jen?
Bridget, geologists at the Hawaii Volcano Observatory are monitoring Mauna Loa closely. They say it will erupt again one day, but there's no cause for concern right now. Still, I'm told it's a good idea for residents in the area to plan ahead, just like they would for any natural disaster.
A recent increase in activity along Mauna Loa's summit led geologists at the Hawaii Volcano Observatory to raise the alert level.
In the terms of earthquakes, before this current change, we had on average about 20 events per week, and now we're closer to the 50, and sometimes we range as high as just over 100 events per week.
They've also seen the expansion or deformation under the volcano, which I'm told means lava is filling in the area.
Even though the volcano is showing some signs of reawakening, that an eruption is not imminent.
UH geology professor Scott Rowland says alerts do go up and down.
For example, Mauna Loa was at advisory level yellow from about 2014 to just a year ago, when Mauna Loa became very quiet. It happened to be during the eruption crisis of Kilauea a year ago.
I'm told an eruption would follow a considerable jump in the number of earthquakes, along with an increase in the expansion at the summit. Geologists were logging roughly 100 tremors a day before it erupted 35 years ago.
Mauna Loa last erupted on March 24, 1984, and it continued through April 15th of that year. Now that lava flow moved more towards Hilo, as you can see here on this map.
But Mauna Loa eruptions in 1975, 1950, and 1940 also touched the south and west side of the island. The latest advisory, a reminder that Mauna Loa is an active volcano. It will go through quiet and active times. Though no one knows when it will erupt again, geologists say it's best to be prepared.
Truesdell says they will let the public know if and when things become more serious on Mauna Loa. Back to you, Bridget.